And today's topic is Makossa praises. How to play Makossa songs using chord 1, 4, 5, 4. But we are not just playing the chord, we play it as arpeggio. So let's start with the first step. We play the chord on the left hand and the arpeggio on the right hand. The second step is playing the chord progression on the right hand and the bass line split on the left hand. Ready? Let me slow it down. We have in the left hand bass, we have do fa so re so fa so do do so fa so.